Good evening, I'm Sherry St. Clair. Baylor University will have to turn over all original reports on sexual violence and harassment that have happened on that campus since 2003. A district court judge has told the school that summaries of those incidents will not do. Baylor previously offered to release general information behind every alleged assault reported, but the judge said that offer, quote, would almost completely undercut the document's value, end quote. The ruling comes in a lawsuit brought by victims who claim that a wide range of university officials did not respond to their reports between 2004 and 2016. You can expect to see more water main breaks this summer. That's due to super dry conditions and the heat, which causes the clay soil to contract, moving and stressing underground pipes. Now, if there's a weak spot, it can then bust open. In June, there were 160 water main breaks. So far in July, there have been 385, with 110 of those happening last week. You can find more news at klrn.org/news.